makes me wanna let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, go do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, from me, from me. No time for moping around, are you kidding? And no time for negative vibes, cause I'm winning. It's been a long week, I put in my hardest. Gonna live my life, feel so good to get it right. So I like what I see when I'm looking at me, when I'm walking past the mirror.
Good, happy, marvelous Monday morning, sunshiny morning when a girl is on vacation. I just got finished binge watching and catching up on My Girl, It's Beyond G. I am pouring the rest of my coffee, what's left of it, had a cup, sitting there listening to her, getting myself together. Nothing fancy, pair of sweatpants, long sleeve sweatshirt, not even putting on no mascara, nothing. Nope, not doing it. Getting ready to probably see who else I was missing. I did Jenna Unfiltered yesterday, Beyond G this morning. I need to do Twice Be Nice and see who else I need to watch while I'm on vacation until I leave. And then I may do some people before, before I go to bed at night while I'm in Michigan. But Champ Burger has been taken care of. It's only 9:15. A girl got up early. Mm-hmm. Like, okay, I'm looking at the clock like, girl, you ain't gotta get up and go to work. But I enjoyed her last video that she put up. She traveled to Nashville, and Nashville is so beautiful. And I'm talking about Beyond G's last vlog that she put up. If you haven't checked out Beyond G, she just went to Nashville for her spring break, her husband and her daughter and herself. And it was absolutely beautiful, and I didn't realize how beautiful it was. So that's somewhere now I want to go, because she showed the museum. And like, I want to go to DC to the museum too there. So that's on my bucket list to go to. But let me get out of here. I got my taxes done some weeks ago, and I need to still fill out financial aid forms for Jalen. So I need to take care of that, because it's already April. And I will try to pick you guys up a little later. I don't know if you remember, I showed my wildflowers that I picked out of the yard, and they look so nice in that vase. I come down this morning and it just brightens up that whole room, even though I need to purge some more stuff out of there. But that table looks beautiful with those yellow flowers on it. I can't stop looking at it. So I will pick you guys up a little later. Happy marvelous Monday. When I say it is beautiful out here, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna go by mommy's, because believe it or not, I have not been by there. The city is out here cleaning up our doggy walks, because we have doggy walks in the middle of our block, and they are mowing. And let me roll this up, blowing this stuff. Me and Pollen are not friends, but I'm gonna do fill out this financial aid stuff over there. I am still looking for a kennel boarding place for Champ Burger. These places are expensive, because I don't just want to leave him with our cousin. Champ a little frisky, and he got a girl dog, and last time he was trying to, you know, we can't have that. So I'm headed over mommy's. Roll this back down. It is 72 degrees out here, y'all. 11 o'clock in the morning. It is nice and bright. Nope, my girl just put on some lip gloss and pulled his hair back and threw something on, as y'all saw earlier. But yeah, it is great to be off. No, but it's getting so dark. I guess it's getting dark because the sun is beaming. But I will try to pick you ladies and gentlemen up a little later. I only had my coffee. Why y'all blowing? Can't run the lights. This is a red light now. All right, I'll pick y'all up later. All right.
See, I come back and not even 5 hours. Look how they opened up, so super pretty. I haven't picked y'all up all day, but we are in Playa Bowl. We just dropped off Champ Burger, and husband wanted Playa Bowl. Mm-hmm. Hey, husband. We don't have Champ Burger. We feel free, y'all. We are free. These palm trees. I haven't picked y'all up all day. I've been running because we are leaving in the morning to go see Jalen. So I am getting an acai bowl, granola, banana, and honey. All right, y'all, we're starting the travels. We are in the newer part of Newark Airport. So bright and pretty. Yeah, I am so impressed with the way that this airport looks now. So open and pretty. Now, I've been flying out of here for years. It's the new side. Alright, y'all, we made it to Michigan. Made it to Michigan. Now we gotta make it to East Lansing. Yep. World of duty free. Get your stuff. Yep, so I'm in Jalen's loft. Look at that. Look at this this wall. I love this accent brick wall. It's so pretty. He didn't turn the central air on, and he done went and bought him a air conditioner, so it didn't turn on. I'm like, you better talk to the groundskeeper. Look at that. Came in here, had to straighten a little. It's this kitchen. It's a beautiful loft, y'all. Mm-hmm. Oh, so happy I'm seeing my baby boy. Look at Mr. Burger up there. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we finally come out. I ain't say good morning, good afternoon, nothing. And look where I'm at. I said, husband, I want to go in here. So we are going in, because we don't have this in New Jersey. Y'all know that. And I'm excited. Let's see what's in here. They have the Rachel Ray pot set. 14 pieces for $60. Not my color, though. We are at Gregory's. It's a soul food restaurant in Michigan. This is their pitcher wall. Magic Johnson graduated from Michigan State. Smells good in here. Soul food at your best. Okay, y'all. So, we thought that Dollar Tree and Family Dollar were separate. But I am sitting in a Dollar Tree Family Dollar store. See the Dollar Tree main Family Dollar sign? Can you see the Dollar Tree signs, huh?
Is it cold box anything?
No. But this is crazy, y'all. Oh yeah, I don't want no hot ginger ale. But we are in a store. It's half and half. I've never seen that. Not in New Jersey. Mm-mm. What's that container over there? I think it's something in there. So we are in. Let me see how friendly they are at the register, because I'm going to say something. Shoot, there's no ice here? This is funny, y'all. I'm looking for ice. I think this is absolutely funny. Yeah, you can get that. Again. Mm-hmm. All right, we are at the facility. This is four different sections of the team signing posters. So, trying to find Jalen now. Y'all, we have made it back home and I am at Home Depot. I'm sorry I didn't pick up the camera, but I was visiting with my son and enjoying our time. My oldest son drove down, him and Lala. So it was a nice 4 days, a beautiful 4 days. But look how pretty these are. Oh my. Super pretty. Super, super pretty. $30. I'll be getting these. Good morning, good marvelous Monday morning. The Monday after my vacation, and nope, I didn't pick up this camera. I did a little bit, but we just relaxed with our son. What we did, we went to the movies. He was still super busy because the spring game was Saturday, and then we just kind of relaxed. He went out on Saturday with his friends Saturday evening, and our flight was early Sunday, so that's all I wanted. I wanted to see him, squeeze him, be around him, listen to his voice in the natural form, not on the phone, but just sitting quietly, watching, laughing. I enjoyed myself. I went and got my fried string beans twice while I was there. I really like them. They make them at the East Side Fish Fry. My husband got his fried salmon bites, and it was enjoyable. My oldest son drove down with Lala. You probably heard me say that. They drove down. They were there Friday. We got there Wednesday. They got there Friday. And then they drove on back. But to have my boy.
voice and my presence at the same time is always the best gift for me. Know about nobody else. Hey, you can take all the trips you want. My kids being in my presence where I can see them both at the same time and we are breathing the same air is heaven for me. Heaven. Yep. Call me cray cray. Those are my boys. One will be 34 years old this year. One will be 23. And I wouldn't care how old they get. That is always going to be my best gift that I can have ever. So that was absolutely wonderful. Of course, they had to challenge each other on that video, PlayStation, whatever game. And I just laughed. Me and my husband just was laughing. Sitting there watching them play. So nope. Lala took the picture that I'm probably going to post of them doing that. I didn't even video them doing it. No, I didn't. I just wanted to watch for myself. But I'm on my way to work. It's 39 degrees, but it is going to be sunny today. I think we're going to have a high in the 60s. If I remember when I looked. But yeah, I have a girl on her way to work late. First day back from vacation. It is what it is at this point. I know I'm going in and I shouldn't have much to do, but I know I got stuff to do. Mondays are busy for paperwork and all of that jazz, but I left them set up for success last week, so it shouldn't be too bad. But I am relaxed. Ooh. And I'm happy. My heart is full. I think he'll be home sometime in May because they get a break. It's finals week. Finals week is this week. So, yep. But I will pick you guys up when I get off. When I get off. All right. A girl is out of here. Super excited. I feel good. It ain't nothing like coming back from a good vacation. So you have some pep in your step. I couldn't even get out. I don't have pep in my step. I don't got all that work done. I have some other things that I need to do, but I am all caught up. Hence, because I left them in a good position last week. So, Jess is still nice and clear. It is 56 degrees and bright and sunny. And we love that. I'm going to go home and rustle up something. I want some spinach. I know that. We shall see what else I have. Still, well, gotta get back to it because I did have a bag of those jalapeno Chester Cheetah while I was in Michigan. But other than that, I didn't really eat bad. I really didn't eat that much at all. Coffee in the morning. We were drinking Starbucks because Starbucks is right across the street from Jalen. I'm not a Starbucks girl, but I do get the French vanilla. I get the skinny vanilla latte. So that doesn't have a lot of calories. And I was getting some kind of breakfast sandwich, some veggie something. Did that for two mornings. And then we said, this is highway robbery. And we went to Dunkin' Donuts. We found a Dunkin' Donuts. So I had those. I think we had pizza one night, a vegan pizza. I didn't really eat that much, so I mean, I feel good about that. But I did have those Cheetos. Yeah. My husband's like, let me see what all the fuss is about. And then he was like, ooh, give me more. That's the fuss. That's Chester be inviting you over and don't want you to leave. Chester, I can't be your friend for long. But you are tasty to me. I will pick you guys up once I get home. Take care of our little champ burger. He's super excited to be back home. I think he was very nervous going to the kennel. We've never done that. The last time that we left town, we left him with his cousin. So it was more carefree there. I think these were strangers. So he was like, what in the world is happening? But I'll pick you guys up when I get home. All right. I got to put a vlog out. I had one there and I just got to check it. All right. Good morning. Happy terrific Tuesday. 42 degrees. Girl on her way to work. Super late. So late I had to call. because it is already 7:15. I don't know. I didn't sleep well last night. My tummy was hurting. My tummy was hurting, so I tossed and turned. And okay, bus. All right. Big dog. Go ahead. So I didn't want to even get up. You know how you wake up several times in the morning, then when it's time for you to get up, you don't want to get up. So that's me today. So I'm so glad that I took care of a lot of stuff yesterday, so I don't have to do anything major. I'll take my tail on in here. So I think it's going to be another sunshiny day up in the high 60s. So that's good. I saw my husband watering the flowers. He's such a good guy. So I'm watering those flowers early this morning. But I shall pick y'all up when I get off work. All right. Okay. Girl is out of here. Super duper ready to go. Ordered my husband his salmon because I'm not cooking. I'm not. I ain't even show y'all. I tried to create that broccoli that I got for his birthday when we went to the steak place. It didn't look the same, but it tasted good. It tasted so good that he called me saying, "Well, we got more of that." No, we don't. And I would have to go to the store and get some, so I don't want to. I'm so glad he loved it, because when he looked at it, he said, "What is this?" Because it looks super crazy. Look at this icy lady out here, y'all. Hold on. Y'all see her, right? She said she gonna sell her ices on this corner. And look, and y'all, they don't be playing. Look at this corner. Y'all see the umbrella? Another icy lady. I don't know how much they make, but she closer to the school. So when the school let out and the kids walk this way, she'll make the money. And look at this. Look at this dog hanging out the window. They ain't nothing but Champ Burger. Champ does that. Super scary. Y'all see him over there? Y'all see him? Look. Hanging out the window. Now, he can jump out of there. So we usually crack ours. Is this window cracked? And the workers over there barking at the dog. Now, if you jump out, come get you. And leave him alone. All right, I'll pick y'all up. I gotta go stop and get his stuff. All right.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell so that you never miss another video. Talk to you later.